వీహబ్ స్టార్టప్స్ ఆవిష్కరణలు అద్భుతంగా ఉన్నాయని మంత్రి కేటీఆర్ తెలిపారు. వీహబ్ మహిళా పారిశ్రామికవేత్తలు తయారు చేసిన ఉత్పత్తులకు రాష్ట్ర ప్రభుత్వమే మొదటి వినియోగదారుగా ఉంటుందన్నారు. వీహబ్ లో కొత్త ఆవిష్కరణలు చేసిన పారిశ్రామికవేత్తలకు అభినందనలు తెలిపారు. హైదరాబాద్ జూబ్లీ హిల్స్ లోని వీహబ్ లో ఔత్సాహిక మహిళా పారిశ్రామికవేత్తల గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ సెరమనీకి మంత్రి కేటీఆర్ హాజరయ్యారు. వారి ఇన్నోవేషన్ ను పరిశీలించిన కేటీఆర్ మరింత కష్టపడి సరికొత్త ఆవిష్కరణలకు నాంది పలకాలని సూచించారు.
The fact that you have come here and chosen to incubate in a state like Telangana speaks volumes about the ecosystem here, about the government playing an enabler, the role of an enabler here. Many, 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 many young women who had brilliant ideas, who had, the ability to dream big is what sets an entrepreneur, an innovator, you know, apart from others. India is a very young country, as you all know. We're a very, very young country, and I'm certainly not part of that generation or part of that population. You know, our median age, if you look at it, more than 50% of India is actually on the median age of 27. And if you take a look at the 65% population mark, we're at the age of 33. Now, that's a very, very young country. So the opportunity to actually come out with products, which innovations, which can help not just our country, large country, 1.3 billion, but also the opportunity to actually now dabble and interact with people all over the globe, with technology being all pervasive, presents you an opportunity which none of the previous generations has ever had. This is a very unique opportunity for you guys. I think you have to leverage it. You have to ensure that this ecosystem that has been created, you take full advantage of it. One of the things I can think of immediately, the government of Telangana will be, if your product is useful for the society at large and for the state at large, we'll be your first customer. We'll give you that first proof of concept, first pilot, so that you guys can at least dabble, understand what it really takes, and then from there on, we can see how you actually fare in the market and in the world at large. The second thing I would like to point out, besides the government being your first customer, we will also do the needed spade work to connect you to the right kind of people, to connect you to the industry. I'm blown away by the diversity, I'm blown away by the range and the ambition that you young ladies have exhibited. So my best wishes. 47, I was told, is the total startups that are graduating today. Compliments to all of you. I hope the first women-led unicorn from India, I hope, will come from Hyderabad, will come from VHUB. So my best wishes to you, all of you.